It's Amanda Jessup, certified strength and conditioning specialist with Channel Your Inner Athlete, coming to you pretty sweaty today. I actually decided to do an agility ladder cardio workout instead of running on the treadmill, doing the elliptical, bike, etc. Sometimes I just hate feeling like a hamster on a wheel doing that type of cardio, so I set up an agility ladder in my workout room, and I'm going to do some footwork drills in this agility ladder. If you don't have a ladder, you can actually just use tape and kind of mark your own ladder on the floor in your house, or if there's agility ladder at your gym, you can also get agility ladders Amazon.com. But agility footwork, great for working the calf muscles and really works the mental fitness, right? Requires a little bit of coordination. So I gotta keep that mental fitness up, just like our physical fitness. So I'm gonna go through three agility ladder drills for you. They're a bit beginner, and I've got the camera angle so you can kind of see me from behind and forward. So the first one is a forward in, out, out, and it looks like this. I'm gonna start here. And you're gonna have each foot step in, out, and I'm leading with the right foot as you see. So the right foot initiates the movement in, out, okay? Now if you do a little bit faster, it looks like this. Try not to hit the ladder. One more time from the back. This time I'm gonna lead with my left leg. So, your calves will be burning by once or twice doing this. So that's the first one, forward, in, out, out. I usually do it for about a minute or 2 minutes, and then rest for 30 seconds.